The press-pull tool will the face of a solid model in the direction it faces. A. Taper. B. Extrude. C. Spiral. D. None of the above. The correct answer is extrude. The view toolbar will position the view of the 3D solid toward the A. Front. B. Left side. C. Say isometric. D. All of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. The free orbit tool is found on the toolbar. A. Rotate. B. Move. C. Modify. D. 3D move. The correct answer is modify. The default position of the UCS icon is positioned at on the AutoCAD grid. A. 000. B. 10th October 2010. C. 20-20-20. D. None of the above. The correct answer is 000. A cylinder can be created by drawing a rectangular shape, then the tool. A. Revolve. B. Sweep. C. Extrude. D. None of the above. The correct answer is revolve. The MASSPROP shortcut will provide the following information. A. Mass. B. Volume. C. Bounding box. D. All of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. The 3D commands on the modeling toolbar include A. Box. B. Sphere. C. Extrude. D. All of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. CAD programs which incorporate parametric modeling utilize a system in which the dimensions control the A. Size and shape of the model features. B. Perspective of the model. C. Shading used to render the model. D. All of the above. The correct answer is size and shape of the model features. In order to create one solid model from two or more separate solid shapes, the drafter will need to position them and then A. Use union to join them. B. Use the join command. C. Use the add parts tool. D. None of the above. The correct answer is use union to join them. The conceptual visual style tool is located on the toolbar. A. Visual styles. B. Modify. C. 3D modeling. D. All of the above. The correct answer is visual styles.